the creator cannot follow the well-trodden path. He has to search his own way. He has to inquire in the jungles of life. He has to go alone. He has to be a drop out from the mob mind, from the collective psychology.
I am the music.
artist has to live in rebellion. Because creativity is the greatest rebellion in existence. If you want to create, you have to get rid of all conditionings. Otherwise, your creativity will be nothing but copy. It will be just a carbon copy.